Hello everyone, I am Susanna from Armenia, chair of the board of Wikimedia Armenia. And I started edit Wikipedia from 2010. And there is papers of Wikimedia Armenia ecosystem, education ecosystem. I think you have this. And I just want to explain how was going education ecosystem in Armenia. We have a different approach because our education system don't help us. We started separately, and we start We started separately, and because of that, we start. I have vision for Armenia to make everybody to know about Wikipedia and everybody to have a chance to learn what is Wikipedia, tools of Wikipedia, and everybody says that it is utopia. And even in foundation, they said it is utopia. And we started with one school. But my main goal was to have in every settlement in Armenia wiki clubs where everybody can learn about Wikipedia and have a chance even get their laptop to learn and to contribute to Wikipedia. We don't need, I think, sound, yes. And when we started with one school, after we understand that we need to estimate students' work, to how to we have to keep them in Wikipedia. That's why we started Wiki camps. And after Wiki camps, we pursue their way. What are they doing? Every month, we make statistics. Which campers, how much they edit, and how is what is their contribution quality, etc. And after we decided. After this, teachers, these campers, they very ashamed that students know more about Wikipedia than they, and they want to learn about Wikipedia and start to edit. We started teachers' wiki weeks twice in a year, and about license. We used to give license to teachers who continued 6 months to contribute to Wikipedia, not just they learn Wikipedia, tools of Wikipedia, but they continued 6 months, and after 6 months we gave them certificate. We have here teachers. she continued and very good quality articles. And after this, Wiki camps is now is as award for our students who contribute more. They got ticket for Wiki camp. When I started I applied for a grant for Wiki Camp from many countries. They fight with me that they argue that you can't do this because it is very hard ages, teenagers. How you can manage with them? Everything can happen. We organized very busy Wiki Camp, and every moment of being in camp, campers, we pursuing what are they doing. We have leaders in one Wiki Camp. We have 25 volunteers, leaders, and Wiki assistants, and we growing. This year we started Wiki Camps with paid Wiki Camps too, to give a chance to parents to send their kids to our educational program. We last Wiki Camp we have 30 paid participants and 60 from Wikipedia. Now we are going to organize in all vacations Wiki Camps. That's why, and I want to say that now we have site wikicamp.org, and you can in three languages, Armenian, Russian, and English, you can send your kids, even because we are going to have separate multilingual, and Wikipedia can contribute their own language, and separately. But this will be one term of camp.
So how much do you ask from people, like from parents?
How much? $300.
Isn't it that expensive? Like for 2 days?
Not 2 days, 10 days.
Ten days.
Our camps are 10 days, and but in future, the next summer we are going to have continuing camps. Even they can take 1 month ticket. Because we have many educational programs besides of Wikipedia, and we need time to enhance their abilities as a person, as many things. That's all paid parents, they are very happy.
If you can get rid of your kid for $300 for 10 days,
But also, they we for children from 9 to 15, we take their phones.
Yeah, you should.
Because to have offline connections and.
You take away their phones.
Yes. We take, and after last day we give back. And how I want to say a little bit about Wiki clubs. We to found Wiki clubs in settlement. We need sponsors we ask local government to give us room for free, and sponsor paid for furniture and laptops and internet connection. And but we establish Wiki clubs only in that settlements where we have teachers or somebody very experienced Wikipedian. And now we have about 13 Wiki clubs, but they are resident, and they are free. In schools, they are, we have free. Some teachers, after Wikipedia teaching for teachers, they came to their school and they organized a Wiki club in their school. And they have and laptops and internet, and we don't need to spend money for them. And they have once a week workshop. That's very helpful. That because even this year we meet the deputy minister of education to speak to involve in a curriculum Wikipedia, but many Wikipedians and many people in education, they said no, Wiki clubs are better, students have fun there, and it is outside education, it's very useful, and students come with pleasure. And we gave them games, some games, and coordinators teach them how to translate articles, and they have some journey around, and now they have some journey for Wiki Labs monuments, and they contribute to
take photos,
take pictures, and so on. I don't know how.
And I want to add, we have in Armenia Wiki Labs Science.
Yeah.
It's a very nice project for students, for pupils, and for teachers, for everybody.
If you have ecosystem, there are many projects, and but I just talk about the main projects. But all these projects are interdependent, and we pursue all our community what is going on, and sometimes have events. If 1 year we lose one campus, we invited them to another event and talk to them how to. And now our first year's campers, they came as mentors in our Wiki camps. We are working all time in with community to make sustainable everything, and to have community, because everything in Armenia we started artificially. We haven't community before. Just few people, few admins, and so on. That's why we need all time to work with community to keep them together. If you have more questions.
Yes.
I have a question. How many employees are taking care about the education program?
In our, we have two employees for education program, but we now have leaders of Wiki Camp because we have Wiki Camp. Now we hired leader of Wiki Camp all full time because we need to all time. And but they.
Hello, Susanna. I want to ask, how do you attract students? I mean, that how do you make an advertisement about WikiCamp? Or you're working with teachers who ask.
Or with director.
Yeah. Or with director, I don't know.
You know, at first we started with our wiki. We have in one school just started with them, and after we our wiki camp was so fun, so interesting, so busy for them, and they became friends. They need to see each other. They even they gather separately, but we know about it, and I think wiki camps it very very important, because after wiki camp parents are interesting in camp, and teachers are interesting with this, because they are interesting what is going on with their students and everything. And I want to tell you that Wiki Camp and Wiki Club are our trademark, Wikimedia Armenia trademarks. Why I want to say about this, because it is very hard to organize Wiki Camp. Because it, age very hard ages. It, I am thankful to first grant fight who will fight with me. I understood that it is very hard to know about. That's why we succeed, because everything we understood that we have to pursue every step of campers. We don't lose them. Be free.
It is encouraged each other.
Why do you make a trademark? So
I'll say, at first we made trademark because in Armenia some other people wants to organize wiki camp. And it was terrible, because they can make it as politician other way thinking to use campers in other way. Talk about it with foundation, and they allow us to register trademark. That's why we did this, and with Wiki Clubs too, because it is you have a huge community, and don't allow other people to just. To manage something not right.
Is it possible for the other country to organize something like Wiki Camp?
But only in these rules. You know, in other case, because if you organize and you something will happen. It's maybe if the students are not so, so busy, something will happen. And I am sure now that something will happen. In this case, we will lose our image. And
I see, but I think it's a little bit.
Yes.
A little bit not Wiki principles, because
I know. I ask for this question to foundation. They ask you register this trademark. We are open to help everybody in the country, and we are open to organize together one international wiki camp to and have many leaders and to understand how to it's going on, because students in these ages make one fall in love and something will happen. it is that ages that we can't answer to parents what happens, what you have to do this. Our camp if I am not so modest, I say that I am Vicky grandma. That's why everybody trust me and so on. And I am all time there, and I pursuing what is going on. And all our leaders, our. it is very to have safety Wiki camp. It is very hard.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. One more question. So thank you.
Thank you.